just won't even just join today by myself. I don't know why I started doing my stream intro. Interesting. Hi, this is Slay the Spire. It's late. And last time we did the Silent, we got our butts kicked. Not unusual for me playing the Silent. We did good, we got a good combination. I think I'm at least starting to get the hang of how to play the Silent, that it's not quite as strong on the offense and kind of needs a little more strategic touch. Today we're gonna go up on the Ironclad. All strength, all attack, all the time. Let's go. Another try. 250 gold. Not a lie. We're doing this. We're losing it right now. I want the money. I want to hit a soon shop up. This shop right here. And I want to buy a relic in there. Maybe that's what I'm just missing. I need to do big plays right away, man. By the way, must get by 11. I had no defense, so we go big play on that for just screwing me around. Block it, block it, block it, attack it. Yes, dude. Dash it. Block it, twist, top it. What's that, it was a toy, it was a bop it, that's what it was. Gotcha, we gotcha. Energy, grab one, reckless charge, gain a vulnerable anger. I like anger. I'm a little angry right now. Play this game for a little bit. I don't understand what that means. Okay, let's just full defend. We can protect what little HP we have already. Drop you. Is he going down? Alright. One little curly bug left. Finish him off right now. Cut Clash Sword Ring. Clash only if every card in your hand is an attack. It's always a possibility. Let's do Sword Boomerang. I don't normally do Sword Boomerang. Let's see. Also, please tell me you have something godlike. That's actually pretty good. If it returns gain energy, that's also nice. For each curse in your deck, start each combat with one additional strength. I'm not gonna lie, that actually sounds really good. Is it that good? I do know. But whenever you get a skill card in your deck, it's upgraded. That sounds fantastic. Every 3 turns, gain energy. That could also be great. Let's go Toxic Egg. You know, we got that money for something. Let's do it. Do it to it. This way, up to that. I want to get but if we somehow have enough energy, HP to do this guy, we can get healed up and go to another guy right away. Might have to try that. We'll see. We'll see how these run. Fun stuff. Block up, do it. You're an easy kill. You're the only one attacking right now, so hey, 3 damage directly. Damage, damage, damage. You are still just letting me attack you straight on, which is your undoing. Clash, True Grit, and Cleave. They're all enemy thing. Let's do it. So far, it looks like we're pulling pretty nicely here. Defend, do a defend. That's 10 defense. I'm gonna take 3 damage on this. Smack you down to 5. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna use this. Just to bash the heck out of that guy. Screw it. I'm bashing the heck out of this guy. Take it. Just burn your little protection there, sir. Also, I can do this now. Yeah, you. And then you're dead. Alright. Headbutt pump will disarm. Enemy lose 2 strength. That could be. Essentially, it's a. But a like, slightly stronger weaken. Skip it for now. 45 out of 80. I feel like we might be doing well enough to take on. That guy is gonna be an interesting fight. As long as we kill him quickly, we should be okay. So, 9 damage. 7 damage. Take him down very quickly, we'll be okay. Yeah, next turn he's down. Nine damage. Here we go. We got a Vajra. Weak point and twin strike 5 twice. Yeah, let's go for that. 5 twice. Sounds good to me. Heal up. 55 out of 80. Do another boss fight. You guys. I remember you guys. Don't think I don't remember you guys, because I do. Cleave. Defend up. Another cleave. Oh, fight thingy right there. I want to protect my. I was thinking about using that. We'll see what looks like next turn. Strike. Let's do this. Throw this on homeboy here. And almost kill him off. Not quite. I just realized I used my potion and they have the little protecting thing. I forget all about that all the time, man. Stupid artifact. Buff the gate thing. 5 damage. 7 damage. You're down. Taking a little bit of damage here. 8, in fact. That's a little bit. That's a little. That's a lot of damage. One bolt doesn't apply, but get the damage off. You're done next time, son. You're done. 2 toolbox. Ooh, that's nice. Start each combat, add a random colorless card to your hand. You can also start with a Juggernaut. Or 9 damage, draw a card. Power is nice, especially when you do block damage. Let's do Pommel Strike. Let's be a new card. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Let's heal up, go to the next one, and then head our way to the shop right after the mob. Slime. Stand, big slime. It's okay. Your discard pile into your draw pile. 5 block. Get you down a little bit more. Not quite. You're gonna hit me for 6. Five, 17 on pop. Nice, 8 to each. Okay. Definite kill, I'll take it. That was a pretty nice fight. Heavy blade. Deal 14 and strength effects heavy blade 3 times. Let's take a heavy blade. Just because we do have +1, so, you know, it affects a little bit. There's a shop here. Let's do question mark here. I want to save my gold. I gotta save my gold. Heal 26 HP. Take regret. Let's regret something. Whenever you play a power, heal 2 HP. If there's nothing good here, I'll at least remove. If you enter a rest site, start the next combat with 3. I'll leave combat with that. 4 HP, gain 2 energy. Fall, what is this? That's Clash, that's Dramatic Entrance. I do like that. 6 damage to all enemies is perfect. Yeah, let's do this one, and then we'll just remove Regret out real quick. Let's see. Let me go ahead and just. Do I want to heal? Let's smith something, actually. 8 damage on enemies, that's nice. Affects it 5 times. What? Yes. That sounds just absolutely killer. Regen right away. Mind Blast. Deal damage equal to the number of cards in your draw pile. Deals 13 damage. I like you. Yeah. And a little bit of defense. Why? No reason. Damage. My gosh. Little block. This is gonna do essentially 30 damage to me. Energy. Regen, save me. Yep, I guess I'm doing a little bit too much on the attack range. It's 12 damage. Damage, 2 vulnerable, 10 damage to car. Let's do that. I was really hoping for, you know, something shieldy to pop up. But no, let's just get kicked in the face, please. By all means. Mind Blast is back up, so is Heavy Blade, and Bash. Bash would make it, I don't have enough for Bash in that. Let's go ahead and use the Mind Blast. So Heavy Blade for 19. For defense as I can, and then let's roll. Flame 7 times 2 again. Absolutely no defense. I think I went a little too offensively this time. Very easily too offensively. Ooh. 30 damage. There's no way I kill this guy, is there? 6. Oh my gosh. Bad the hair on my butt. I win. Tally, since the start of your turn, lose 1 HP, draw a card. I mean, that'd be cool with that other one that, you lose 1 HP, deal like 3 damage or something. I mean, let's just do Limit Break. That sounds like fun. What do we got? We got Schnecko Eye. You learn to gain gold. Oh, screw it. Let's take it. Go to shop as soon as possible to spend the 156 we got. Just the cost of cards in your hand by 1 this turn. Oh, 2-1 this turn. Everything's already 1. That's kinda cheap. Pommel Strike 10 damage. I do double my 1 strength at 2. It's nice. Friends, now you can so easily just beat the snot out of me right now. Block and block. Block. Heavy Blade. I don't have room for you, Heavy Blade. It's okay. But I can actually block my bird. Leave. Awesome. Bird down. Got 8 damage, you're done. it's per hit. So I would just do hit two hits twice, you're done. I didn't realize that. I thought it was like, you know, per card hit, something like that. Surprisingly easy. How so? I don't know why. Come on, 156, what we got? Whenever you rest, you may add a card to your deck or raise your max HP by 7. Else we get another anger, we can also get a madness. But that's exactly 156. The game really likes to throw stuff at you that costs exactly how much you have. Oh, Powder Flame would be amazing though. Strawberry, I'll take strawberry. Last shop purchase. Worthwhile. Upgrade a card. Nice. Can we upgrade anger? 16. Nah, sword of ring. 12 damage. So interesting. Yeah, I have a lot of attacks and not a lot of anything else. Here's one vulnerability, pommel strike, 10, and 2 cards. I like upgrading a defense is worthwhile, especially since we're low on defense. Low on defense, but we know the way. Defense, do not need vulnerable. Smack you in the face. Dramatic Ingress. Strike. Shuffle your discard pile into your hand, and then we got that. Sweet. Okay. One block. Spring. Strike, and take a little damage. Damage. Could I do this? Oh yeah, I could. See ya. Searing Blow plus 1. It's already been upgraded once. In fact, I think it's been upgraded twice, isn't it? No? Upgrade any number of times, but also cleave. Defensive Strike also great. You know, let's just do an increase to cleave. Break, double my strength. Hang on, if I do damage, it's gonna put that stupid shield thing up. Let's do that. First damage is a. No, I should have did limit break. Derp. Yeah, meant to do that. Didn't do that. My strength. Anger. Let's do that. And then shuffle your discard pile back into your draw pile. And vulnerable. We'll simply handle that. Oh, look, limit break again. Oh, I see where this is going. Okay. Defend. Palm strike. Another cleave. He's gonna hit real hard. But heavy blade. Ooh, buddy. Would the potion set off the armor? It does not. Well, that's good. The clap plus. Let's go with a duel. And let's go for a boss. I wanna say we got this. For real, do we? I don't know. I don't know. They all cost 1, so that skill doesn't help me out whatsoever. But let's do pommel strike on this dude right here. Leave across the board. 11, 11, 11. 7, 7, and 7 all enemies. Nice. Now we're about to take like 30 damage. Oh, that's not good. At all. Thunderclap 5, invulnerable to everybody. That sounds amazing. Leave to everybody. Have away a little bit. Like that. And then we extract this dude right home. About to get entangled, which means no attacks. However, that works okay. So when I get double my strength, which helps a little bit. It's gonna take a lot. Okay, nothing I do. But you, sir, are Scrooged. 14 to you. Whip a ray. A Juzu bracelet. Regular enemy combats are no longer encountered in question mark rooms. That's awesome. And add a card to your deck. Oh, Impervious is amazing. But Infernal Blade. Oof. We need a defense. We do need a defense. You got nothing I can buy. No, you got really tasty stuff. I can't earn money. That was one of the downsides of the item I took. Draw the addict. Yeah, sorry, dude. Let's take this chest. Champion, but whenever you apply vulnerable, also apply weak. That sounds amazing. Heal up. Well, this is pointless to us, so let's just use the question mark. Move a card from your deck. That sounds like I might do it. I feel like removing a strike actually sounds like a thing. So we got a lot of strikes. I'm gonna choose this question mark. Oh, this one. It's gonna leave us. It's gonna hurt a lot of our HP. Okay, we do have a heal beforehand. Okay, we'll do it. Lose a lot, but we get Necromantic Turn, which at the end of each turn, you can choose one of three random cards, shuffle into your draw pile. Sounds crazy, but it works. 70 out of 87, we're good. Question mark our elite. Let's fight the dagger dudes. It's gotta be. No, it's not the dagger guy. Minion man, okay. Let's do. Oh my gosh, two dramatic entrances. Well, that's just convenient, man. Absolutely convenient. Yeah, I mean. Oh. Just an exhausted card and put it in your hand. Exhaust. Another break. Or rampage. Whatever break it is. That looks like it hurts. In fact, let's go ahead and just drink you up. Defense 7, anger. Should've used vulnerable first. Totally. But that's about to hurt real bad. Juggernaut uppercut. 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 Alright, we got uppercut. Heavy Blade 24. Yeah. Hold up. Still vulnerable. Let's just apply a vulnerable. Just to stack on top. We'll do this. If we apply a vulnerable, we get weakened as well. That's the deal of the relic we made. This is such an amazing OP card. It really is. Rally, my minions. Dual wield. We got pommel strike, uppercut, 15 damage apply, a 1 week vulnerable. Two copies of attack or power card in your hand. I feel like if I do this, just so I can not die. A weak and a vulnerable. It is less damage, but it does apply a weak and a vulnerable too. Yeah, it's gonna hold me over till next turn, that way I can do extra damage to him, Demon Form. bad stuff coming my way. Can I kill him? 12, that'll be 32, almost. Now if I pull my strength, you do 26. Oh yeah, there we go. He's done. He's vulnerable. I totally forgot he was vulnerable too. Which means 50% more damage. Oh my gosh, did we just get ice cream? Oh, yeah, let's get a flex in there too. Let's just heal up the fool just to be on the safe side. We've got the champion. Impervious, we got cleave, dramatic entrance. See your weapon, choose an attack to use. Heavy blade's always fun. Impervious, gotta do impervious. We'll do. Heavy blade. River card exhausted, draw a card, or demon form. Demon form, gotta go. Gotta go with it. I'm a break plus one, which means it doesn't exhaust. Oh, hi. Yeah, you're doing stuff to me, aren't you? Fin. I'm gonna take 10. Let's get another impervious back into the mix. Well, I can't use them all right now. Thank you for the 2 HP there. Earn. Flex would be great. Thank you. He's earning metallicize. I've got anger. So let's drop you in. Another card. Another flex. Sweet. Anger. Card. Another defend. You're trying to help me out. I know you are. Thank you. Thank you for actually trying to help me out for a change. Block. And we'll just do two light attacks. Zoom. A Reaper for just the heal. Be great. Limit break. Once again, I can double my strength again. And let's go ahead and do that. Neither. What? Deal 124 damage, strength affects heavy blade 5 times. Excuse me? Okay. Jeez. Now there is an achievement for getting more than 50 strength. I think I'm gonna try for it on this run, just because. Well, obviously, we can gain strength. It's just stupid numbers right now. I think I got the HP. If I get some blocks going. That one in Intimidate's also fun. Okay. I'm gonna just go ahead and get some healing real quick. Full heal completed. I got nothing I can do other than take the hit. I just gained the achievement for adrenaline because I didn't burn all of my stuff. That's okay. In turn. I know. I'm sorry, this is dragging out, but we have him. We so have him. We have him anytime we want to have him. Card's exhausted. He's gonna hit me. Attack or power card? No. Alright. I'm gonna take the 27 hit. I hate to, but I just need a limit break to pop up again. Pervious. Oh my gosh, he's actually hitting real hard. Be 33. He's hitting me for how much? Oh man, I'm not gonna even get it up to that point. No, because he's hitting me for 75 damage. Even if I... Yeah, I just gotta kill him. I'm sorry, dude. I really was trying to get the 50 strength achievement. Oh well. However, we can't get demon form for ourselves. When you lose HP, draw a card. That sounds amazing. Energy at the start of each turn, you no longer use potions. Okay. Take it. Here we are, Act 3, The Beyond. Final map, final boss. Actually feeling pretty good. I kind of just want to go straight up the side. Mob. We'll see. I have these two mobs. Oh, I hate these guys so much, man. Block. Yeah, take it. Thorns guy hasn't got any thorns yet. Oh yeah, I can't use things anymore. Yeah, let's just get another one. Copies of attack or power, that's a skill. Let's use this one and then blast him a couple times. 9 damage, 2 vulnerable. By 3 weak vulnerable to all enemies. Exhaust. French's strike. Skip it for now. Deliver break. Hey, pretty straight. Clap. 12 damage to me, and that sucks. Plus 2 health pummel or plus headbutt? Let's do a plus pummel. Weird fire dude. Awesome. Everybody take some damage. Take small trades. Enlightenment. That was pointless to use. It's your weapon. Let's go ahead and add heavy blade on top of my. And what do I want? Flame bear? That sounds good. Go ahead and heal up some HP. This Nillery's Codex is kind of broken, honestly. Plus the ice cream, plus it's all getting out of hand. That's what it is. Another Reaper. Look, another Reaper. Pommel strike. Reaper who's tan. I can't do Reaper. But let's just make extra Reapers. So we got plenty of chances to get Reaper next time. It's there's no reason not to get healed up by 16 this turn. Why not? That's great. Deal 8 damage. If the enemy is vulnerable, gain energy, draw a card. Iron Wave. If I weaken them, they get vulnerable. I think if I vulnerable, they get weak. Let's go for Dropkick. And let's go for the... Yeah, let's go for this bottle. You are vulnerable. Hey, Dropkick. Your special ability goes off. So I gain energy. Damage you big time here. A pommel strike, which gives me a strike, and I do a strike, and I do a strike, and I do a strike. I mean, how crazy do you want this, man? I can do 2 heavy blades. And a demon form. Block. Can't do that, unfortunately. Let's take the 2 damage. Throw limit breakout because why not? Sure. Let's see if we increase our max HP while we're at it. I mean. This is getting dumb. Don't intend on attacking. Feed will come around again. I'm certain of it. So 23. Drop kick if the enemy is vulnerable. You're vulnerable. I know it. I really want to feed this guy, but yeah. Better to hit him and kill him before he does anything bad to me. Just 2 HP, deal 18 damage. Just take an upgrade to cleave. Demon form? Alright! Front of your hand on top of your draw pile. Oh, okay, I see. Let's do that. No, I just put 1. Curious for now, anger. Choose a card. Perfect a strike. Let's do that. Cause how many strikes do we actually have in our deck? Probably not that many, but a few. Heavy blade, because reasons. About to get tentacle wraps, which is going to do 10 damage to me if I do not do something to the enemy. 25 damage, wow. It's actually impressive. 25, I could do that. Drop kick, energy, that. So I'm taking 26 damage, there's nothing I can do about it. Juggernaut. If I could get a reap, that would be wonderful. Again, I don't seem to have any sort of defense on me. HP from the thing that works. Says don't gain 5 block. This card's exhausted, gain energy. Doesn't exhaust on its own. can't hold out for HP gain either on this. Let's just kill that dude. Another flex. Sure. Ow. Reward a relic. I want to give it a shot. Why not? Getting hit right off the bat. Pommel strike. Try this catapulter. And break. Flash of steel. Dramatic entrance. Thorns. Oh, you got thorns already. You're no fair. Block. No one's got vulnerability? No. Save the heavy blade and just take out this guy. Then drop kick against the boy over here. He just trying to gain 3 strength. Ouch. We might need that barricade, thank you. Seen damage to all enemies. Holy moly. Yep, that's gonna be a thing. Damage to me. Damage to me. Damage to me. And 3 damage to me. So, taking 13. And then he's dead. Got a red skull out of it. That's pretty cool. Especially since it's active right this second. Another heavy blade. Another twin strike. Let's get the twin strike. Oh man, this is not gonna be good for us. Maybe it will be. Who knows? So he's doing 12 right away. Let's do this. 14 damage. 14 damage. 14 damage. And that plus 2 HP. So, we're gonna take 4 damage. 5 block, the card's exhausted, gain energy. I don't know if I got anything that'll do that, but sure. We got an impervious, and that's perfect. Absolutely perfect. This as well. 22 damage. Dropkick. Yeah. Rampage. Rampage might come in handy. Defense. Okay, vulnerable is gonna give him weaken as well. It's gonna drop him down to 9 damage, so he's not gonna be as much as grumpy with his life. 21 damage twice. Yeah. In case he gave me a 0 card. Yo, Reaper would be really nice right about now. Just saying, you know, a little bit of heal. Doesn't matter, you're dead. 94 damage, that's... He has... things. He's immune to everything. He's immune to everything. What is this nonsense? What is this nonsense? Are we for real here? Okay. Just do it. Ain't that the truth? God, that elite's a dick. I'm face palming so bad right now.
I didn't even know that guy was capable of doing that.
I don't think I've ever fought against that guy. Wow. That's Yeah, so how even long was that? That was a third floor? Second, third? Yeah, that was a third floor. Jeez. knocked the wind out of my sails. Apparently, doesn't matter how powerful you get, that... So much rage right now. Alright, well, thank you everyone for watching. Thanks for hanging out. For more news and information, the description below, you can find it there. I'm checking out. This is Dust Bunny signing off. I'll see you guys later. Bye.